Jack!
Zola, some assistance?
That's Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Will you leave a mate to perish?
Aye, aye.
Yeah. Take this. Yeah. Interceptor off the starboard bow!
Will! Stop that, Jack! We've got to rescue him! Will! Wake up!
Elizabeth!
What happened?
The medallions. And the stone chest. Someone's taken them. Next thing I knew, we were attacked. But I couldn't see who it was. His face was shrouded in a black hood.
The organization.
We found a way out of the cave. But the villain sent a horde of terrible creatures after us. I've never seen their likes before. I think I'm the only one who made it back to the ship.
Will.
Elizabeth, I feel rather...
Our turn, guys.
You'd best go prepared. We've no idea what's out there.
Pardon me, lads and lass, but your captain will have no monsters today. Thank you. We're turning for home.
Just like that?
Just like that. Don't remember inviting you.
So it was the organization. We'll handle this. Huh?
The darkness of men's hearts, drawn to these cursed medallions, and this heartless, a veritable maelstrom of avarice. I wonder, are they worthy to serve Organization 13?
You want an answer now?
Precisely.
This is it.
Not over yet.
Throw him overboard.
Aye, aye.
Harley!
Excuse me?
Harley?
It's a bit of a pirate's code. Anyone who invokes parley must not be harmed till negotiations are complete.
This is no time for rules.
True. But as we're honorable pirates, we should always stick to the code. All right, you. Out with it.
I surrender the chest with my humblest apologies.
Rather accommodating of you, mate. And for that you want?
Just a few souvenirs. For the memories.
Huh?
Oh no! We can't stop the curse unless we got all the medallions!
Our friend's about to learn what it means to cross a pirate.
Oh.
Sora, Donald, Goofy, he's yours.
You stole a medallion again?
Were I only that fortunate.
So, how come you're all skeleton-y?
Perhaps I got a touch of something from that monster what attacked us. Yet, why is the skin resting right on you three?
'Cause we're not greedy. What are you looking at?
That still doesn't solve the mystery.
Gorge! Maybe the reason we're all okay is because we're not from this world.
There must be different laws.
Yeah. We're always just passing through. Wonder when we'll see home again.
Sora!
Just kidding you. Lucky we didn't get cursed, huh?
Quit yammering, mates. We've got to find ourselves a ship that'll float. Italian, get it?
This is it.
Three more to go.
How do you know?
A pirate must have a keen eye, else he won't be sailing free for very long. Savvy?
What? What's that?
Ahoy, mateys!
Ridiculous imitation, and yet I'm flattered.
Gotta fly.
Four medallions. We got them all.
But where's the chest?
If we find the hooded man, we'll find it.
Probably in Port Royal.
Why's that?
Organization 13 is after people's hearts, so they're gonna go wherever there's lots of people.
They'll hurt the townsfolk?
No, they're bringing them flowers, mate. I don't know who these organizers are, but I will say they're making we pirates look like proper gents.
Well, Jack. Then, we have to help.
Then let go and hold a run free!
Now, to break that curse.
The curse! It's gone!
Then what's this?
Oh, I understand. Jack must have been cursed by that monster, not from taking the gold.
Oh, I've no worries then.
It's okay, Jack. We'll just have to defeat the monster, that's all.
Get the gold!
It's over!
There!
Take this!
Let's go! Ha. Yeah! Yeah! It's over! Aha! Yeah!
All better.
And not quite, mate.
Sora! Bravo!
Just who was that chap?
He is part of an organization that's collecting hearts. First, they release Heartless into different worlds. We defeat those Heartless, then they get the hearts. We're never gonna stop them like this.
What's the plan, then?
We gotta find their stronghold and finish them off, once and for all.
Sailing these waters, I've heard some tales, but not a one like this.
Is there any way we can help?
Anything at all.
There is. It's certain we don't need the likes of that hooded fellow and the Heartless about. They'll ruin the market for us true pirates.
So that's why you went to Port Royal. And we thought you actually wanted to save everyone.
A pirate always looks to profit, Miss Swan.
Too bad. You had us going there thinking you'd turned over a new leaf.
The question is, what's beyond the leaf, savvy?
Oh yes. A reward. And what'll it be?
That lovely blade of Sora's.
Huh? Okay, sure.
Hold on, that was far too easy. What's the rub? Now there, you see?
Well, you've always got the pearl, Jack.
That I do. But someday I'll gather a bloodthirsty crew and come to take that blade. Chance by then, I'll have the way to wield it. And if I succeed, I'll ask you two to join me. That'd be reward enough.
Done.
Maybe someday Jack will be able to use the Keyblade after all.
Why's that?
He and Sora are kind of alike, don't you think?
Are not?
Some say Jack Sparrow's the worst pirate ever to sail the Spanish Main.
No one could really mean that.
Right. We know he's the best.
I hope we'll get to see him again.
Let me see. Look, it's all cloudy and kind of fuzzy.
Probably just a glitch.
I don't know.
We'd like you to come with us, Ariel.
Have we got something to show you? It's a pretty cool statue, huh?
It looks like some kind of prince.
Prince?
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. Wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day, listen, wandering free. Wish I could be part of.
We're here to help you, you know?
Oh, no! You three stay out of it!
Look who's talking.
Yeah, you are gonna tell your dad about it.
What am I going to do?
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake.
You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea. Under the sea.
Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoted full time to floating under the sea. Since life is sweet here, we got the meat here naturally.
Even the sturgeon and the ray,
they get the urge to start to play.
We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea. The sardine begin to begin. It's music to me.
What do they got? A lot of sand. We got a hot crustacean man.
Each little clam here know how to jam here.
Under the sea.
Each little slug here cutting a rug here under the sea.
Each little snail here know how to wail here.
That's why it's hotter
under the water.
Yeah, we in love here down in the muck here
under the sea.
Oh, what do you think, Ariel?
Oh, I think it's a great song, Sebastian. It's just, it's not what I want to sing. I want to sing about how our two worlds can live in harmony, land and sea together.
The Sea King would make chowder out of me if you sang a song like that.
If you won't listen, then I'm not going to sing at all.
Ariel!
How do I get myself into this situation? Oh, man. Not only has that girl fallen in love at the worst possible time, but with a human!
Ariel's in love with a human?
Oh, me and my big mouth!
I'm going to save that for now. We'll be keeping it for the next episode. That usually every time you go through a new world, through one of these doors, you have to go through the, of course, the gummy ship missions, but it takes you immediately to the world, so there isn't, a save point before you go in. That wasn't fun, so I'll see you guys next episode, and thanks for watching. Bye!